Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We are on to the level Hurricos, so let's get into it.
Had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be.
Thank you.
this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward. See that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside. So far, you can have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press the action button when you're very close to the windmill, or you won't make it. Grinder factory is in that room, but it's awfully noisy in there. Thanks for
We're shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want.
Spyro, you've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
So that was the level Hurricos. Join me on Monday as we'll be continuing our journey through Spyro Ripto's Rage. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe and I'll see you next time.